It is with great ambitions and determination that I made on 18 November 2019 from the Central Business District here at Nairobi, which is the central capital city of Kenya. For the purpose of getting to know the real story on the ground about the itchy issue so-called female genital mutilation, FGM.
My shelter from trouble winds. You're my anchor in life's ocean. But most of all, you're my best friend.
It was a planned, intentional journey towards getting the facts at Migori County, where I was able to meet the wife of the former Prime Minister Raila Odinga, Ida Odinga.
Now, FGM makes their talk during that time of circumcision.
A very long, intense journey towards the northwestern part of the country, about 1,000 miles before I arrived at the place. The glimpsing flashback girls have been going through hardship in their lives as compared to boys, despite of directory reference of the Law Succession Act of Kenya Constitution, Cap 160, that talks about treatment of boys and girls.
Need hope and inspiration.
Had to engage her in a two-hour conversation together with other stakeholders in order to save the girl child.
We cannot win this battle until the male of the society come on board and become champions of protecting the girl child.
According to research and statistics done, most young girls aged 10 to 15 years are the most affected group in the place, and other areas like North Rift region and arid areas who are supposed to be schooling instead of being circumcised to pave in early marriages.
Actually, the issue of early marriages and early teenage pregnancies.
And most young girls are going through hardship here and there. The underage girl child is referred to as underweight when it comes to development and self-decision making, who hardly survive in their life, and this is the key solution to make them feel oppressed, favored, and recognized like any other boy child. The basis of development is based on a man, according to normal community outlook and in-depth application towards ensuring proper contribution is made in enhancing safety of a girl child.
Because I know it is these men that even either marry the girls early or relate with them sexually and they become pregnant. So the fathers and the brothers of Migori County, I'm appealing to you as a mother, kindly allow our girls to grow to maturity and be part of this campaign. These girls we are protecting are your daughters, they are your sisters, they are your mothers to be.
I also managed to be in touch with stakeholders in agricultural sector to get a fact on how the sustainability has enabled development and prosperity of the girl child.
Self-sufficient in food production. Oh, it is unfortunate that our people are still farming very large farms, but unfortunately they don't apply fertilizer.
Fully packaged from Migori County in attempt to know more about the girl child. Until next time, I'm Charles Kosgei. Remember to subscribe down there.